You don't have a lot of things anymore.
Yeah, like the armor my Juggernaut is wearing.
Yep.
I want to see this guy.
Literally, before they did this update for these, like, the new flashpoints or whatever they added, obviously added. The new PvP.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is
the armor.
Now that it no longer needs, it's called the Rancor.
Because now obviously I can get the new one and just hit the mods out and pull it in the other armor. But the look of the new one's vile. But the new like hat, coat, you know what I mean, vow, it looks really, really good. I'm so glad I got it all before bloody they put the update on.
I mean, like the one cool that I had from Ice Smuggler? Except for it's a PvE one.
Yeah, the coat's different. So, yeah, the coat was unique, just for PvP. It was the, what is it called now? War Hero one or something, however it is. Well, yeah, the hat's the same.
She's up there riding it.
Did you get me wrong though, the new gun the smuggler gets is an absolute beast of a gun, but the armor, honestly, every class looks exactly the same. It's like some. It's weird. Well, the mods are good, so I'm gonna come out and put in the other one. Yeah, like the actual armor I'm wearing on my sorcerer, on my Jedi Sage. Obviously, I keep the armor, I just put the new mods in. Bounty Hunter, I haven't really decided what set I want to use yet, but then I put the mods in. Trooper, got the set off of the auction. I found it. At last, took me a long time, but I found it. I actually saw the full set, it cost me like 4 million credits, and I'm like, okay, I'm getting it. Obviously no mods in the empty suit, custom made.
That's called the Rancor now.
Probably,
it is no longer in the game.
About a year ago.
I really wanted to get that thing, but I think that's just as cool as hell looking. The Rancor now. Yeah, what I'm looking at is called the Rancor now. I don't see it anymore in the game anymore. It's got a Rancor and you'll basically get up on top of it and ride it. And she's an operative, so... Yeah, because I was coming down this way to check out the TDT thing, and I just happened to see, and I was like, oh, whoa, what's that thing? And that's a Rancor now, no longer in the game.
Four Datacrons, two to go.
Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, yeah, I just had to show that real quick, so... Yeah, I would be nice if I could ever get that, but I doubt it. A lot of these things are they kind of limited time. Either you get it, or you never see it ever again. Because you didn't get it. That's a Rancor mount that's no longer in the game. And the title, the Grind Thort, everything else has got it. They Grind Thort and got it. So, thank you for watching. This is Sci-Fi Nanny, Cartoon Jenny Jr. Signing out, and Nathan Thort Theater.
Yeah, but there's a mistake. I was flagged PvP on this place.